friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today I wanted to skip this lesson because last weekend I've got cold and now feeling unwell. But anyway, I decided to make this and to take a topic, disease, illness, feeling unwell. Last lesson we've learned a prepositional case in the meaning of a place, when a noun means place. And noun in prepositional case may have another meaning, a subject of a speech and thoughts. And today let's take this case of prepositional case. And so, and also I will take nouns of all three declensions. If you don't know about declensions, please watch two lessons before. I explain declensions of Russian nouns. So, first declension ending A, A-я. Простуда, cold, простуда, when somebody got cold, простуда. Температура, температура. And now prepositional case for these nouns. When these nouns are subjects of speech, thoughts, or for example, article, TV program, video program. For example, a TV program or internet program about cold, about disease. О простуде. Program, программа, передача. Программа, передача, two words. Теле, if TV, телепередача, телепрограмма, or internet, интернет-программа. Видеопрограмма, видеопередача about a cold. Программа о простуде. Простуда, cold. Программа о простуде. Простуда о простуде. We change ending into E. And температура, for example, temperature. I told my doctor about high temperature, that I have. High temperature, высокая температура. To tell about a high temperature. Я сказал о температуре, о высокой температуре. Я сказал доктору о высокой температуре. Температура о температуре. Простуда о простуде. Высокая температура о высокой температуре. And second declension. Endings O, Е, no ending, when a noun ends with a consonant sound. Here I could remember more nouns. Medicine, лекарство. We spell лекарство, but we pronounce a kind of лекарство with some neuter sound at the end. Лекарство. Treatment, лечение. Лечение. Flu, you know, disease, flu. Grip, grip. It sounds like grip, mushroom. mushroom, grip. And flu, grip. But it sounds very similar, grip, grip. And cough, кашель, кашель. All this second declension. Лекарство, лечение, грипп, кашель. And now, for example, we say about this, all this, to our doctor, to our mother, relative, that we are feeling unwell. About medicine. О лекарстве. Я говорю доктору о лекарстве. О, я говорю маме о лекарстве. Я говорю другу о лекарстве. That I need to buy some medicine. I tell my friend about this medicine. Я говорю маме о лекарстве. Я говорю другу о лечении. О лекарстве, о лечении. лечение, о лечении, you see, ending E. Лекарство, о лекарстве. Грипп, о гриппе. For example, an article about a flu in a medical magazine. О гриппе. Статья о гриппе. Статья о гриппе. And cough, кашель, о кашле, статья о кашле, передача о кашле. So, лекарство о лекарстве, лечение о лечении, грипп о гриппе, кашель о кашле. You see, more often we change ending into E, and only when in our examples, лечение ends with E in nominative case, and in prepositional case, о лечении, о лечении. Declension, noun of feminine gender ends with soft sign. I could remember only one noun. Disease, болезнь, болезнь, third declension. О болезни, о болезни. Я рассказал родственникам о болезни. I told to all my relatives, about disease, Я рассказал родственникам о болезни. Болезнь, о болезни. So let's repeat all words in nominative and prepositional case. Простуда, cold, о простуде, temperature. Температура, о температуре. Medicine. Лекарство о лекарстве. Treatment. Лечение о лечении. Flu. Грипп о гриппе. Cough. Кашель о кашле. Disease. Болезнь о болезни. And now again let's have a little training. I say English. Word or phrase or sentence, and you say Russian in prepositional case. Program about a cold. Передача о простуде. Передача о простуде. Do you know how do we make exercises? I say English, you say Russian, and then I help you. If you see this video for the first time. I told my doctor about a high temperature. You say Russian. Я сказал доктору о высокой температуре. Or you may say, я сказал врачу. Two words for doctor. Доктор врач сказал доктору врачу. Молодец. I told my friend about a medicine. Я сказал другу о лекарстве. I asked him to buy this medicine for me. I told my mother about treatment. Я сказал маме о лечении. An article about a flu. Статья о гриппе. An article about a cough. Статья о кашле. And a program about a disease, some certain disease, no matter which one. Программа о болезни, о передача о болезни. Программа, передача, TV program, internet program. Молодец! So let this lesson be short, because I'm feeling unwell. Please write in comments, how are you? Do you feel okay? Do you feel fine? And see you in my next lessons. Also suggest nouns for lessons. which nouns do you want to learn in different cases, follow my YouTube channel, join our Facebook page, Let's Learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!